And I am one of the few people who actually knew Alvin Weinberg. I also saw, at that time, thorium get pushed out by the atomic establishment of the day.